So last night, it was raining really hard last night, and now it just stops. What up, guys? We're back with another video, and today's video is going to be another day in life slash workout video if you guys want to see that. And also, later on today, me and Gavin are going to hang out, do a little photo shoot, and we'll also record that. But right now, I'm going to get ready to go to the gym, hit a leg workout today. I might feel some of it, not the whole thing. Without further ado, guys, give the video a thumbs up. Let's get it started. I do not know it. I pride never wanted you to notice. Sometimes I wanna be alone. And either way, I gotta go. Hey, so look at the shirt that I just got. So it's more like a drop off, like for the sleeves, as you guys can see. It's super, I really like the shirt. It's like a charcoal color. Here's the other side. I really like it though. It's really nice. It fits really nice. Alright, guys, I might wear this. It's kind of cold outside, but I'm gonna get ready for to go to the gym right now, and then we're gonna hit a little workout. So let's go. Oh yeah, so I forgot to mention it came with a little keychain, Alpha League keychain, which is pretty cool. And that's pretty cool because I actually needed one. So yeah, it's kind of sprinkling right now. But yeah, what a crappy day right now. What up, guys? So this is gonna pre-workout I'm gonna be taking. So it's Mega 3 for Primeval Labs. This pre-workout is pretty good for, especially on leg day like I'm gonna do. And it's gonna be the gummy bear flavor. So we're gonna do a dry sweep right now and get it. So I just got to the gym right now. The pre-workout's kicking in, so I gotta hurry up.
All right, guys, we just got to the gym. I'm stretching right now. My legs are really stiff. But our main compound movement is gonna be the squat. So we're gonna do the Smith's machine squat. Because lately I've been having some back issues, but nonetheless, I still get a good workout on the Smith's machine squat, so we're gonna start off with that.
Guys, we're barely second exercise in, and I'm already dying. But we're putting in the work, so let's keep going. Let's get it.
Shit, here we go again.
So where are we going, Gavin?
Best Buy for the millionth.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, so we're gonna go Best Buy.
For me to get into Mike right now, and then we're gonna get some food, because he's always hungry.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go.
Not perfect. I like fucking, I ain't missing no love. It's two dicks in my pants for a nigga that I said. It's two dicks in my...
All right, guys, so I think I might end up getting this mic right here. This one. What do you think?
Get it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna get it. Let's go.
Gavin's hungry again.
Yeah!
Alright, Gavin, what'd you get?
Plain freaking spicy chicken. It was supposed to be, but they gave me a freaking plain.
Bruh!
I'm too lazy to go change it.
And what's that reason?
And 12 count of chicken nuggets.
Damn. Alright, so I kept it somewhat clean. I mean, this is a pretty good meal right here. So it's just two grilled sandwiches. Right there. So like 60 grams of protein for these two. Eat like around 80 carb. Like probably 5 to 10 fat right here. So we're gonna enjoy this. There you go. Down.
Oh my god! Wow!
Alright guys, so we just got my dog. So his name tag right here. And then we're currently looking for a leash right now. I want to see how much it is. If not, then it's fine. But we're looking for one right now.
Look, he's waiting for me to get outside.
So I just put it on him, and he's like,
"Do you have any idea how fast I am? I'm fast as fuck!"
Hey, Gavin, where do you want to go out to eat later?
Jen's.
Really?
Yes.
Hey, Monkey, do you want to have a cheat day?
Huh?
Alright, guys, so time has been passed by. It's currently 5:38 right now, and then my brothers and I and Gavin are gonna go out to Golden Corral right now. So it's basically pretty much gonna be a, I guess you could say, cheat meal, I guess. So I mean, it's currently what, my fourth week on my diet so far, doing pretty good, doing some progress. But I'm gonna take you guys with me. I'm gonna show you guys some food, and pretty much I'm gonna get fed up today. So let's go.
We're here.
They charged us $2 for the drink as well.
Alright guys, so my first plate is just going to be a salad, you know, getting some micronutrients first, so I can fill up the body with some fiber and then I can go enjoy myself. What'd you get, Gavin?
Mac and cheese, white rice and some bomb, bourbon, I don't know.
Very good stuff. What about you, Mikey?
I got like the same thing he got. I mean, I already had my cheat meal yesterday, but I mean, once or twice won't hurt, right?
Yeah. Alright, so Emmy's getting more food over there, but yeah, we're gonna enjoy this. Alright guys, so this is my second plate. It's gonna be some teriyaki chicken, some white rice, and some broccoli. So, keeping it pretty clean, but still enjoying myself. Alright guys, so this is third plate. So we got some mashed potatoes, jalapeno pepper, some mushrooms, and more of the grilled teriyaki, chicken teriyaki. About to go down. Alright, final plate guys. There's more white rice, more of the chicken is really good. Some potatoes with some vegetables and cornbread.
Honestly, I don't know if I can eat more. I'm about to blow up.
My shirt.
Alright guys, final meal, or final plate done.
Like thicker material.
And I'm about to get some dessert right now.
And that's going to be the last thing I'm going to eat today, so.
How are you feeling, Mikey?
Oh man, I've had like plates. It's a lot of food. You know what time it is later. It's not going to be pretty.
So we just got done at Golden Corral. It was pretty good. And then we're going to Best Buy again.
Jesus Christ.
But this time, without the homies.
Yeah.
Alright guys. So at the end of the video right now, I'm about to say bye to Gavin.
Alright, see you.
Later, bro.
Later.
See you later.
Bye.
Alright guys, hopefully you guys liked the video. I know it's kind of be a long one, but if you guys enjoy it, give it a thumbs up if you did. And hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And we'll see you guys in the next one. That day we met, I probably would just stay in bed. You run your mouth all over town, and this one goes out to the sound of breaking glass on my Range Rover.